a Friday morning. You're checking in with Maine's Total Weather, and we have got some cooler and drier air coming in. Big drop in the humidity expected. You're going to notice it as the day unfolds today. Any scattered clouds out there first thing this morning quickly gives way to a mostly sunny day as drier air takes over. And cooler temperatures, whereas yesterday we were in the low to mid 80s, today we're only looking at the lower 70s. Overnight, the drier air continues to sweep into northern areas, and notice the steadily, retreating cloud deck and any of the shower activity all pushing off to the south. High pressure building in. And this is going to establish a ridge in the atmosphere, which means we've got several nice days coming our way. Mostly sunny skies today. Clouds continue to push off to the south. Light winds and very dry air. Low humidity levels. Tonight, clear, chilly. I mean, we're talking upper 40s in the mountain valleys here by Saturday morning. And lower 50s, even at the coastline. Saturday, then, a little bit warmer than today, but still just as comfortable as far as the humidity levels go. Sunday will inch up the temperatures a tad more, back up into the 80s, and it'll creep the humidity levels up as well. You know, it looks as though it'll probably be another week before we have to deal with rain. 74 degrees inland areas. Sebago Lake will be a little bit warmer at 75, Lewiston, Auburn at 76, and lower 70s in Bethel, up to the Rangeley Lakes area. How about nearly a week of sunshine coming off of what's been several days of sunshine? Heat and humidity starting to creep up first part of next week.